I take this opportunity to thank the media, because the media was concerned about the situation of candidates missing examination, and you bothered enough to publicize this scenario.
Frederick Mpoga, a UNEP supervisor, brought the math paper at around 11 a.m. to the 23 students of St. Catherine Primary School in Kakumiro District. The district inspector of schools noted that UNEP considered the students because they were innocent.
Who don't mind about their candidates, that they plan in good time to make these candidates move to wherever they are going to sit. We shall not arrange another exam as an alternative for any other school which is negligent enough.
We are very, very serious to schools, especially private schools that are not serious with the management of exams, that come next year it has been a learning experience. Serious action is going to be taken because we've incurred a lot of expense.
Mary Chofuna, the Kakumiro District Inspector of Schools, thanked UNEB and the media for publicizing the information and considering the students' plea.
All candidates came yesterday and slept around with their teachers. All the facilitation has been in place. We want to appreciate the political leaders, the district leaders who have supported these candidates. We are so, so grateful, and we are praying for successful results.
The RDC of Kakumiro, Major Retired David Matovu, applauded UNEB for answering the plea of the parents and the students. However, he noted that the director of St. Catherine, Pascal Senvubu, is still on the hunt and should be brought in for questioning.
I want to thank you. You made us write statements. You made us write and explain. I want to thank you very, very much, because these were really innocent children. And it's a warning to all of us, all the school teachers, all our stakeholders, that UNEB is not a joking subject. They are very, very strict, and that should be that. So we want to thank all the players in this that have made it happen.
The 23 candidates thanked UNEB and the Education Ministry for sympathizing with them.
I thank the Almighty God. Next, I appreciate the UNEB, which has accepted us to do a mass paper. Then Mrs. Museveni, who gave orders to the UNEB, we do a mass paper.
The 23 candidates of St. Catherine Primary School in Kakumiro District missed the exam due to transport hiccups resulting from the Ebola lockdown in Kakumiro. The students had been registered for the examination in a center 15 kilometers away, and their head teacher, who ought to have secured for them movement permits as well as arranged for their transport, simply switched off his phone. By the time the children completed walking that distance, their colleagues were already halfway through the exam. Report compiled by Musinguzi Andrew for the news.